All right, we out here. We about to knock these baby bags out. Everything, the time to get started. What we gonna do is, we got the grill is already lit. It's been smoking for about 40 minutes now. Here we go. Charcoal ready. Got the smoker side right there. What we gonna do, we gonna smoke these bad boys with a cherry wood. We got the pecan, you got hickory wood, you got cherry woods. All types of wood, but this cherry wood is gonna bring the sweetness to the ribs. It's gonna bring that sweetness to the meat. What we gonna do is we're gonna spread them out in the grill. We got the hot side right here, and we got the cold side of the grill. This rib's gonna be on the cold side, so we're gonna smoke these bad boys right here. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna spread these bad boys out. One right there, one right there. Put some in the smoker right there. It's, what it's gonna do is it's gonna bring that sweetness to my ribs, that sweet flavor to the ribs. There we go. We're gonna smoke these bad boys. All right, next step, we're gonna throw the ribs on there in a little bit, but we're gonna let this wood measure in and moisturize in and stuff like that. Let's close these lids up so I can lose no heat. What we're gonna do is we're gonna let it moisturize in and stuff like that. Now, if you put too much wood in there, your meat is gonna smell like smoke. As simple as that. You gotta have a nice balance and everything. All right, we lock and loaded. I'll see y'all in about 20, 25 minutes. And then we're gonna throw this meat on there. We out.